What is up, my turds and turdettes? Me, Steve, Adrian, we're gonna do some Mario Kart. We're gonna play Just Us for a while, and then we're probably gonna see how well we do online. But we're gonna start with this, see how bad we suck. What do you wanna do, 150?
I don't care. I suck hardcore, so.
What do you want to do, Adrian?
I say we do 100.
100? Okay. No teams. Normal items.
We do Grand Prix first. Get the racing out of the way, and then do all balloons.
Balloon battle.
We'll do 4 races.
Everyone choose their kart ready before we start?
Yep.
Okay, here we go.
Let's do it to it.
What, just do random. Oh, we all get to pick. Cool.
Yep, we all get to pick. Please be Yoshi.
Moo Moo.
Of course you want Yoshi.
Yoshi. Moo-moo. No, I hate Moo Moo.
I love Moo Moo. It's like home
is that
field
a
for
fat
me.
Joke.
Yeah, you're right. It is.
Meh.
Cow sticking turds.
Okay, here we go. Killed that cow!
Yeah, I saw that. That was awesome.
Murderer.
It's a lot harder to play on this tiny screen.
Well, I told you could hook it up in my other room if you wanted to.
Nah, I'll be right.
Where are you guys? My desk, I see. Oh, I hit the wall. No! Oh,
oh, that cow saved your ass.
It hit a cow.
Oh, that cow saved you. And then I hit the cow.
Oh, I hit a wall. No, now I'm in the grass.
Oh, I just hit a wall. I just hit a wall again.
Tokyo drifted around that cow.
Dang, this cow's...
Keeps giving me damn coins. I'll take first place.
Sure you guess. I'm going home.
I like
we might make this into 2 episodes. We'll finish this, then we'll do a balloon battle, and then next episode we'll do the online.
I'm gonna take that crown and shove it where the sun don't shine.
Oh, it's called.
Where is it?
There we go.
There is one map in specific I really want to choose. There it is.
That crown looks really good on me. I don't know why I'm just sitting here in silence. I guess we're having bad commentary. I guess we should talk a little more. and talk about how I'm gonna smash all you guys into the ground because you're pieces of shit.
Oh yeah. Okay, here we go.
Hey, your mom's calling you.
Oh, you're being serious. I thought you were joking.
I'm in second. Oh, no. I don't like it.
I just fell off the map.
Welcome to Ring World.
It's this version of Rainbow Road. I hate this version.
I chose this intentionally because I know everyone hates it. I think I'm going to choose this one as the captain's talking now.
No!
Yeah, falling off so many times now. I hate you.
This is even like the hardest adaptation in the world.
Damn, I'm kicking all sorts of dick.
Watch him get last place in the finish side.
Get off me! You push me off the road! I hate you!
Get good, scrub.
Is there not a way? Remember there used to be a way you can switch what item you had in your hand if you had to?
And there used to be in the old one.
Maybe that was only in Double Dash, because you could Double switch Dash characters.
Oh my god,
Double
Dash is amazing. Are you using tilt controls so you can jump over here? No, I hate tilt controls. Got the jump or got the jump?
Oh, I just about fell off.
That's all I've been doing.
Once again, I'll be back.
Hey guys, I wasn't sure if you knew, but I won. I won.
Shut up.
Is that good?
Yes. Very good.
You know what your reward is? This.
Oh, wow. Sounded like a cartoon fart.
I hope it smells.
He's been doing that all night, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, I'm going to keep voting for mine.
Same here. You guys smell some popcorn?
Not following.
I smell your ass.
Ass corn?
Oh, Steve got his ass course.
Yeah.
No blue ones. Man, Star Crash kids are awesome.
I'd hate to have to beat Steve at his own map.
Oh, you just stole that from me.
Damn it. Oh, I don't know how I hit you with that.
Bastard. Swigging, smoothing, I'm coming for that one.
Oh,
Adrian!
Yeah. What's sad is, I used to have this really good cart set up. That was my thing.
I'm so bad.
Did I hit anybody with that shell?
Nope. I had to go all to avoid it, though, but I guess it was still successful.
Short delay is better than no delay.
Oh, you guys are gonna get stung. Man, I didn't get one mushroom. I wanted to use that shortcut.
You're in first place, so I had to get you mushrooms.
Oh, I just fell off.
I'm gonna regret. That was not good for me.
Grass taste bad.
Oh no.
Near DC.
No. Oh. I don't want it.
Come here.
You want this one?
No.
I'm gonna stomp my own level.
It's a big difference.
Got it.
Thank you guys.
Oh. Oh.
Almost.
How does it feel to suck so much shit?
Well, let me tell you. It sucks.
Just
hardcore.
Just remember, we go online and he does worse than us.
Oh, I'll get my ass kicked online.
I think we're all going to. Honestly.
Are we doing we did four races, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Steve, stop texting your girlfriend.
It's a boyfriend, thank you very much.
I didn't know you swung that way.
I don't swing, I swim.
I was about to say, after a 3-year dry spell, I think anyone would get that desperate.
How do you know what my dry spell is?
Like you never shut up about it?
You gotta be wet first.
Oh, big oof.
Oh, finally my track. Watch me lose on my track.
I just chose the Yoshi track because it's usually a pain in the dick.
And then I got Rainbow Road. The N64 Rainbow Road is pretty good. It just looks good. And it does.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Oh my god!
Oh, I just. I wish we had a second screen recorder. I just Tokyo drifted around that bus. That was amazing.
Damn it! I am actually gonna lose on my favorite track. I hit a bus.
Yep, same here, and it's pushing me. And it's... That was just so awesome.
cool. Thanks for the banana.
Those are weird. Have you ever actually seen a sea cucumber in your life?
No.
They're weird. Man. Ooh, almost.
Did I almost hit you? Oh, almost. And it came back and hit me.
Oh, awesome. God. I keep fat fingering my controller. I keep hitting the left keys on my Switch.
You got me. My track, you got me. What a pile of shit.
I had that one sound wave thing saved up just in case someone managed to pass me too.
Or if someone shot a red shell, you could have or exploded the shell.
Or a blue shell, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I think if you time it right, you can also get the lightning strikes.
I wish I would have won all of them, but I'll take this. Okay, let's do some battle.
Bird.
In the next episode, we'll do some online.
Communication error.
Oh no.
How do I? How do you do battle?
I'm not sure.
Probably says race count.
Balloon battle. There we go. Get ready to get smashed.
We're not playing that yet.
Oh, we will. And if it's okay with you guys, I want to play on my Smash so we can unlock characters, because I have nobody unlocked.
Oh, I don't mind. Yay. Is my mains already unlocked on every account? Yoshi! Yoshi is straight.
Ooh, I like this one. Oh, cool. What the
hell? Gotta do it to my nanner.
I'm gonna be out. Yeah. it.
That would have been useful. What's wrong, Mr. Man? You get so desperate, you gotta pick on babies. Maybe go pick on the giant.
Oh, no. Oh.
Suck on those dino eggs.
Oh, I didn't lose.
But you didn't win. Oh, the Boo House. The Boo House. I'm gonna go racing it. Diabetes. Wanted the Boo House.
The Boo. What did we get? Oh, the one I picked. Finally.
You're watching the screen, but yet you don't know who is yours.
I was checking audio levels and stuff.
Gotta make sure our audio is crispy.
Wish I had a better mic.
I mean, the one you're rocking right now isn't there.
Oh, you got me!
Did I?
Yeah.
You baited.
Where are you? Oh, I barely missed. Oh, you hit one of my bananas though. That's good.
Huh? Okay. Okay, so we can get red shells, but the problem with this map is it doesn't matter because the shells break and lose everything. Yes!
I got the
boomerang flower too.
Tie between me and Steve.
Whoop whoop.
Golden battles are not my greatest strength.
Oh, I'm gonna do another throwback versus with Adrian here.
Throwback versus
with what?
Just whatever would be cool. We're gonna go for Boo again. I want Boo.
What?
What does it do? Mine? Yay!
Two in a row.
This one's pretty cool, guys. I wonder if they still... I remember in Super Nintendo, if you were a heavy class... If you were a heavy class, and you slammed into a light class really hard, it would take one of their wounds.
I think that's still the same move, except that emotion.
Oh, okay.
And I think it applies to everything now.
Fantastic. We'll call that an episode. Until next time, spread the word, you frickin' turds.